In the previous part, Pavan, Sonia and Puneet Bhaiya discussed about the units of measurement. In this part, they will continue their discussion on the measurement of motion.
Pavan, now you should know about the types of measurement of motion. Okay, tell me, what do you know about the development of vehicles?
I know that thousands of years with the invention of wheels, a lot of change has taken place in the lives of human beings.
Other than the wheel, the invention of the boat had also made a huge impact. Because of boats and ships, it became easy to discover the new world beyond the vast oceans. Do you know, before the invention of aeroplanes, people used ships to travel long distances?
I also love to travel by boat. It sails so smoothly. There's no friction on the water like there is on roads.
Yes, but friction is necessary too. Otherwise, we will not be able to walk but slip on every other surface.
Like we get slipped on an oily or soapy floor.
Yes, that is why friction should be balanced. Walking would be difficult if the friction is too high or too low.
After the inventions of wheel and boat, vehicles developed gradually and now even aeroplanes are being manufactured. But I don't understand, what is the relation of the above facts with our chapter?
There is a connection. Okay, Sonia, how can you tell if an object is in motion?
I don't know.
Okay, look at the dog. Earlier it was near that wall and now it is beside the car.
So what?
When an object's or organism's position change with time, then it means that it is in motion. But Puneet brother, how would we measure it?
If we take a standard unit of time, for example, 1 minute, then more the distance covered within 1 minute, higher is the speed of the object. For example, a car can cover a larger distance than a bicycle within 1 minute. It means that the car can run faster than bicycles.
Bhaiya, is there any standard unit of measurement of speed as well?
Yes, if a car covers 50 kilometers in an hour, then it means that the speed of the car is 50 kilometers per hour. So, the standard unit of measurement is kilometers per hour.
Wow, now I understood.
Pavan, I have read that motions are of various types. For example, circular motion and periodic motion, etc.
Please explain with an example.
Let's take an example of circular motion. One example of this type of motion is a rotating spinning top. A spinning top can keep on rotating at the same place. It doesn't change its place but is still in motion.
But if it does not change its place, then how is it in motion?
Pavan, the bumbaram, the spinning top as a whole doesn't change its place. But if we put a mark on the bumbaram, the spinning top with a marker, then you will notice that the mark changes its place while it rotates and comes back to its position again and again. The dials of a clock and fans are also examples of circular motion. And think for a while. Our Earth is also in a circular motion which causes days and nights.
Brother, I understood this, but I have got another question. Earth revolves around the sun and rotates on its axis too. And the spinning top can also change its place while rotating. So, does that mean that an object can be in many types of motions at the same time?
Very well, Pavan. And yes, you got it right. An object can be in more than one type of motion at the same time. For example, the type of a car rotates and moves forward as well. You kids can also rotate and move together.
Pavan, like the way we measure straight motion in meter or kilometer, per minute or per hour, etc. Circular motion can be measured in rotations per minute.
Other than circular motion, another type of motion is periodic motion. An example, this is a swing which periodically moves back and forth. We can measure it in repetitions, per minute or per hour, etc.
other example of periodic motion are a sewing machine and the spring toy, which also repeats its motion.
Now, I have clearly understood. Thank you, brother. Thank you, Sonia. Now, tomorrow, I can go and give exam with a free mind. And now finish the study-oriented discussion and let's go to play.